positive comments, because while about positivity, we share this video. Remember, love yourself before you love anybody else. Today we got some green burritos and I got that melted nacho cheese. And I'm going to dip it in there and I got some water because it's always good to have some H2O. I just wanna eat this, then go to sleep. Gotta work tomorrow. relax. Your time is coming. It's closer than you think. It's closer than you think. The big break you've been waiting for is coming. You just gotta stay focused and have faith. And everything's gonna be okay. Remember, God got us. Something better for you. See, I'm gonna tell you a quick story. My mom knows this man that he got fired. You know what? He decided to, instead of going back to work for somebody else, he decided to start his own lawn mowing company. And guess what? He succeeded. Now that man, I think he has, I don't know, like 4 rental properties. He got his own company. And man's doing good now. Why? Because God said it's time. It's time for your next chapter. Something better was waiting for him. And if he didn't get fired, he probably would still be stuck at that job. I'm pretty sure he probably liked it, or he probably didn't. But look, sometimes we think we're losing the plug when it's just the middleman. So follow your dreams, world. Follow your destiny. Remember, God got us. Subscribe, hit the like button, hit the little notification bell. Leave good, positive comments, because we're all about positivity over here. And follow your dreams. Everything's going to be alright, because God got us. And remember, love yourself before you love anybody else. And thanks for everything, World Mundo. Thanks for all the donations. Thanks for all the likes. Thanks for all the positive comments. Thanks for all the good vibes. Love your world. Love your Mundo. Peace. Good night.